Welcome back to the Trojan Times number 2.
Hey yo guys, what's up? It's the Trojan Times weather.
Monday we'll have a high of 85 degrees and a low of 72 degrees.
Tuesday the high will be 91 degrees and the low will be 72.
Wednesday we'll have a high of 89 degrees and a low of 70 degrees.
And Thursday, which is the last day of our school week, we will have a high of 80 degrees with a low of 66 degrees.
And that was our Tishner weather. Bye.
What's up, guys? It's the Trojan News here today. We've got some important things to tell you.
There's a school dance tonight for all grades, and the ticket is sold at the door. We hope to see you there.
Band and choir students are selling cookie dough, so I'll hit them up if you want some good cookie dough.
Had a cross country meet and Lucas Cooley and Anderson and Rios all placed top 10. Good job, guys.
On Wednesday, we had a game against Holmes and we lost 0-12.
Sad face.
Hi, guys. We're interviewing Ms. Johnson here.
What's your favorite part of the school day?
My favorite part of the school day is probably the early morning when I first see all the kids coming in.
And one more question.
Sure.
Do you like Nike or Skechers more?
Do I like Nike or Skechers more? I probably own more Skechers than Nikes.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
We hope you have a good day in the Tishner way.
Georgia Times.
I can't. That really wasn't.